Hey, pal. This station tests particulate matter in the air. Now, you'd probably have some science jargon-y way to say this, but basically, too much is not good.
Readings are troubling, but inconsistent. The only way I'll figure out what's going on is to test nearby emissions. But I've got other problems. The sampler's detecting toxic particles. Better check it out. That steam vent's a good place to start. There's something in here that doesn't belong. Let's analyze it. Mercury. Bonded with something else. I can't tell what. This obviously isn't confined to one building. A lot of people are at risk. See what a sample from this can tell me. Nitric acid in there too, but also something else. I'm on the right track, just need to keep following the trail. This is more widespread than I thought. The whole neighborhood's in danger from this. That stinks to high heaven. Time to find out what's in it. ethanol. Why is this sounding so familiar? Mercury with nitrogen and ethanol. Gotta get back on the trail.
When this is over, I'll alert the health department so they can check on the local residents.
I think I found the problem. Caustic chemicals are leaking out of those barrels and into the plumbing. Need to clean up the site fast. Huh. The calcium in silicon and concrete makes it an ideal absorption material. Looks like I'll have to make a mess to fix this mess. One down. Nice, it's breathing this stuff in? Not good. Gotta stay above. Just a couple more barrels. Last one. That's it! Sealing the grate with webbing should stop any residual drainage. That could have been way worse. Harry's research station just proved why it needs to stay open.